arm guard right here, and what we do when they start defending it. So I go under my calf, I always want it under my calf, and I want palm up on my right hand. As I start to work my way out, he opens his knee so that I can't get to it and he controls. From here, I'm gonna switch my grip and put my De La Hima in while holding his lapel. Now all I'm gonna do is elevate him and pull him over the top. Here, now I'm gonna sweep and come in the mount. One more time. Arm guard, palm up. I go to get outside and he opens his knee so I can. From here, I switch my grip back. De La Hima, shallow De La Hima, control his lapel, and I'm gonna pull him toward me, elevate, and I'm going over the top. Straight in the mouth.